Well done. You managed to cause another brawl at the Simpleton pub. I hope you're proud of yourself.
News travels fast. What a fine intelligence network the Templars have.
How much more shame do you intend to bring to our abbey? You're like a curse. Yes, a filthy curse. If you hadn't been born, we'd all have been spared a lot of misery. You're nothing but a petty crook with a pretty face. It sickens me to think we share any common blood. Enough. Templar Angelo, by order of the captain, you are sentenced to a term of penitence. I'm hereby stripping you of your right to leave the abbey. You do not leave this place. Cross me on this, and I'll see to it that you're expelled from the order. And don't think the abbot will be able to protect you this time.
Thank you. Thank you.
You? You're the people I met at the pub, right? What are you doing?
What do you mean, what are we doing here? You told us to come. Now you can take back this stupid ring and we'll be on our way.
My ring? Of course. I can still play that card. Listen, I've got a favour to ask.
A favour? You're kidding, right? What makes you think we'd want to help you?
Just listen, all right? There's no time to argue. Can't you feel it? Can't you feel the sinister presence in the abbey? I heard that a jester got into the abbot's residence. I'm convinced he's the source of the sinister air.
A jester?
I don't know what he's planning to do, but I'm sure Abbot Francisco's life... You've got to help! I need you to get into the abbot's residence and make sure that he's all right. Thank you. I'm in your debt. Now listen carefully to what I'm about to tell you. You may have seen them already, but there are some obstinate idiots guarding the bridge to the abbot's residence. You can't go, but if you're prepared to go the long way around, there is... You have to leave the abbey as if you were going to Simpleton, but turn immediately left along the river. Just follow the river along, keeping the abbey in view. Keep going along the river, and you'll come to a ruin. There's an underground passageway leading from there to the abbot's residence. I'm afraid that's the only way. The entrance to the ruin can be opened with the Templar's ring I gave you. Anyway, there's no time to lose.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.